a nation of formerly enslaved people, a nation of indigenous people, all living together, governed by a system of democracy where each of them has a vote. And for me, that idea is a powerful idea that sustains me and gives me confidence that in spite of whatever challenge of the moment, and we have some right now in our country, I'm hopeful for America. And my belief in this country and its potential has never been stronger.